Will you lend us your phone, mate?
What?
Lend us your fucking phone.
Why?
Well, I need to make a call.
Don't you have your own phone?
Come on, lend us your phone.
Right, it's just neither a lender nor a borrower be.
Do you think we're some pair of shithouses?
No, God knows. It's just, it's a BlackBerry.
Give us your phone, give us your wallet.
Come on, before we fucking do you.
Do me? Are they going to rape me or kill me? If they rape and kill me, I hope they kill me first. I sort of win.
Is that it? You got nothing else?
Yes.
What else?
There's my travel card.
That's great. Help the muggers. What do you want? Approval?
All right. Now piss off.
Oh, this really takes the biscuit.
Faster.
I thought it was at least the muggers who had to run off. The victim flees.
Faster!
Oh, this really leaves a sour taste.
So, what happened? Did they pull a knife?
No, not a knife.
Jesus, a shooter.
No, they didn't have a... There was two of them. They asked to borrow my phone, but they didn't really want to borrow it.
No?
No. Then they asked for my wallet.
Mm-hmm. So, they asked, and you just gave them your wallet.
Jeremy, I was in the underpass with these two...
Gentlemen who asked for your possessions. Mark, you've got to toughen up. This is the 21st century. You've seen Mad Max, haven't you? That's what's going to happen.
Mad Max is not necessarily going to happen.
Oh, sure, mate. You live in your Hitchhiker's Guide world, where you wander around in your dressing gown and have a nice cup of tea.
Yes, well, look, anyway. So, thanks for coming. I mean, obviously, your mate, I don't approve of what he's done, but there's no reason why we can't be civil.
Yeah, sure.
So, what I'm after, what I'm demanding, is my BlackBerry back.
Yeah, I might be able to help you.
Oh, well, that would be fantastic, because it actually belongs to my office.
It's going to cost you 50 quid, though, mate.
No.
All right, see you later.
Yes.
All right, okay, great, cool.
I mean, I think, I have to say, this is a bit rich, but I guess maybe there's certain administrative costs for you to bear.
And so on, so...
60. It's gone up to 60 now, mate.
Really?
Yep.
Because, obviously, this dynamic could go on indefinitely. I mean, is 60... Will that really be it?
Definitely. All right, cheers. Oh, listen, one more thing. Will you ask for it again, but like a lady, in a lady's voice?
I'm sorry?
Ask for your BlackBerry like a lady.
No, I really think...
Okay, mate. So
can I have my BlackBerry back?
Please?
Can I have my BlackBerry back, please?
All right, listen, mate, I'll call you when I got it, yeah?
But he hasn't got my... Oh, no, of course, he'll have my number from when I called him.
Yes, and I think he'll definitely be calling.
Oh, my, is that... Is it... God, it is, it's him, the bloody mugger. Should I run? Can't run, must maintain social veneer. Oh, God, please don't hit me. Please don't hit me, not here.
Hey, do I know you?
What? Me? No, I don't think so.
I'm sure I know you from somewhere.
I don't think so. You're probably thinking I look a bit like one of the shadow cabinet.
Didn't you give me a driving lesson when Carl was in the Canaries?
No, definitely not. Not I, said the walrus.
Surprised he's even taken his test, doesn't look 17.
She must never know what a pathetic man I am. Never. What kind of person am I? Sitting, watching a film in the company of a man who robbed me. If Dad knew, he'd call me a big Jesse in his extremely unfunny gay voice.
I wish that guy in the baseball cap would shut up.
It's annoying, isn't it? Am I just going to sit here and have my evening ruined by some... asshole. Just like when I put my parka on backwards for a joke and Terence Wu take the hood over my face and everyone laugh. Well, I'm not gonna take it anymore. I'm not gonna fucking take it anymore!
What the f...
Maybe that'll teach you not to rustle your bloody popcorn.
He was really rustling.